As I was finishing up my Christmas shopping this week, I was thinking about how much fun it would be to go back in time and shop in the Disney parks. So let's go back to 1960 and see what we can get from Disneyland. As much as I love the idea of these magic surprise boxes, I think I'm gonna go with the animation kit. Because who doesn't want to learn how to draw their favorite characters? And I love that they have just like 20 ways of viewing Disneyland. And then there's this replica of the Skyway Chalet, which is just amazing. And how about these original animation cells for $3.95? We could get some fake flowers, or some candles, or even some cufflinks made of questionable material. We could get a ticket book for $3.75, or Tinkerbell in all kinds of ways. Tinkerbell's also in the toy department, as is Mickey and Minnie, and they also have these. One of my favorite things in here is this pepper mill, because apparently ground pepper was novel in 1960. Maybe we should get some parakeets or a crystal vase or some character ceramics. But I'm living for this Alpine hat, and who doesn't need player piano rolls,